for defensive purposes.
Right.
They're starting Avery Bradley to put him on C.J. McCollum.
Anthony Davis on a step back, and that's the first bucket of the game.